Javier Coronel Bayardo.
Which is a mouthful, so let's call him what his rich friends do.
Carzita. He's a Mepi, a Mexican preppy, or a prepsican if you prefer. His main achievement in life was to win the sperm lottery. Gonzalo Coronel Bayardo, telecom billionaire, is his daddy. Gave Sonny everything. Money, cars, education, BA from Harvard, MBA Wharton Business, D-Phil from Oxford to acquire a little sophistication and some good English clothes. Now he gets his own resort to run. This used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into an exclusive resort. It's here that Carzita does what Carzita does best, making connections. Between Santa Blanca and anyone that's anyone. CEOs, politicians, judges, socialites, even celebrities. You know who that is, right? Hint. She just went to rehab for saying something racist. What Carzita offers the cartel is more than just business deals. It's a level of corruption we've never seen before. And it's on you to stop it. We cut the connections, we stop the corruption. Just don't hurt any of the guests.
Spotted one with submachine guns. That's a kill.
I got one narco, near the parking area.
He's history.
Hey, we got a narco with a submachine gun. There, in the building. Stay quiet.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
Oh shit, here they come.
Tango down. Fucking hell! this ain't the place, I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians. Hold position. Hold up. Shit balls. Damage to Carzita's resort.
I think the rest of these guests are gonna check out. Bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to have that effect.
I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
chopper inbound. Narcos by the camp entrance.
Drone is up. Tango number 3. I got eyes on a sniper. Coming up on target's room. Let's keep this quiet.
Hey, we got a narco next to the cartel pickup.
Quiet. We get caught, our days as peeping toms were over. You hearing this shit? Even Bowman wouldn't get off on this.
Screw that. Somebody better hold me back before I jump in there and join them.
We're recording. Audio levels are good. Just make sure you get a good shot of his face.
Guapo, what do you want me to do? Haré lo que quieras.
Talk dirty. Pero muy sucio.
Sure thing, papacito.
Soy bueno en eso. no como yo.
Oh, yeah. How small, huh?
I stole a cat's leg.
You stole a... En serio?
This cat, it had a wooden leg. And I stole it. Bueno, ¿qué más? I took that cat's wooden leg.
What the fuck was that?
Whatever the fuck it was, we got it. Cazita's days as a cartel pimp are over.
I wanna watch that shit again.
I got it. I'll fly.
Carzita's the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Carzita's hand.
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mal. Don't even cast a shadow.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun.
Deploying drone.
Next to the building entrance.
Got another tango. I got a third target. I got a target carrying submachine guns. He makes five. Marking a captain.
Target's marked.
Target acquired.
Good to go. Ready to fire. Target is down. Relax. We're still good.
Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
All good, all clear.
Bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location on Carzita's assistant. Let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
This is not the same secular industrialization.
Carzita's assistant is as popular as a JV cheerleader on the pill. The Bucks picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Tango Mike.
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that.
location for intel.
Got another tango.
Roger that. Target marked.
Good to go.
Taking a shot. On this side. Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango. I got a third target. He makes five. Sniper out there. I got eyes on Carzita's assistant.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
That brings us to 10. I got a target. Target down.
I've got the target. Ready to engage. They know we're here. Be careful.
You're up.
Or not. We're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do? Take cover already!
Carlos. The assistant is down. I say again, the assistant is down.
Won't be long till Garzita has to come handle his business personally.
And baby makes three. Hostile down.
We're clear over here.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. This'll go nice with my boots.
La lucha sigue, compas! Levanten sus copas! Salud!
Rally on me.
Clear. I copy. Moving. We've got enemy activity nearby.
Fire.
We're trying to escape that truck.
Drag it down.
Firing. We need what's in that truck. Don't blow it up.
Watch it.
Camo
truck secure.
Up.
We'll send the location of the radio gear to the rebels.
No more tangos here. That tango's down. We're clear on this side.
God's permission.
Say the word.
Satanas took Job's wealth.
I'm cool, let's move.
Covered his body in sores. But Job did not lose faith. As children, we are taught that Job was rewarded for his faith, that his wealth was replaced, his family was replaced, and his sores were healed. But that is not the book's true lesson. The true lesson is that Job changed his relationship to God.
Ready? Open fire.
Fuck, engage.
Tango is fucking down.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Men, and your divine reward shall be great.
You have paid your dues. Suffered the same.
Oy, algo especial, DJ Perico. On the phone right now with the beauty of beauties herself, the elegant, la más guapa.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy. Opening fire.
He's dead.
Spotted one with submachine guns. Tango number 3. Marking a tango. He's close to that local. He's history.
Roger.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Hey, we got a narco next to the casino. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. We're good, we're good. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody. Careful, Sicario's sporting a submachine gun inside the casino.
That's a kill. Casino up ahead. Remember, just demo and destruction. We don't need to drop bodies to trash the place.
Let's tear the roof off this motherfucker. Target acquired. Standing by. Target lost that. Target marked. Lost visual on the target. You're gonna get made. Hang back.
The drone is up. See a second target. Fuck, man. The lieutenant's trying to escape. Target down. That's a kill.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Frag out.
Frag out. Get some. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform? I got the C4 primed.
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien? Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offering. This sure as hell should get Karzita's attention. Now, we rolling bones or did the table get blown to shit?
Nomad, the activity's just intercepted a call. You've caused enough trouble that Karzita's back in Aqua Verde. He's gonna throw a party every day of the week. He's hoping to convince people that things are all right.
Where's the party?
His place. I think you should crash it. Make him give up that guest list.
That's exactly what I had in mind. Nomad out.
Karzita's going for broke, staging a lavish party to try and win back his most valuable guests after the mess you made in Agua Verde. Crash the party and grab Karzita. His days as a high roller are done.
Hang on,
go
I'll
ahead,
drive.
I'll meet you.
Got another tango.
Light panels here.
I got a third target.
I got two Sicarios.
Point them out.
Say the word, boss. Target eliminated. All right, breathe easy.
Target down.
Sicario with a submachine gun.
Where you got him?
Sticking close to that Santa Blanca pickup.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us. He's history. I've got eyes on the captain.
We're cool, we're cool.
Spotting another Tango. Tango down. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Got another Tango.
I got one narco.
Tango number
inside
three.
Inside the HQ building.
That makes five. Sniper, top of the tower.
Watch your step. These guys know something's up.
Target down.
Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
Water fire incoming.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
Tango down.
Mortar, get to fucking cover. Sniper, get the fuck down! Mortars incoming, take cover! Got mortar fire incoming.
I got another. It's five.
Incoming mortar fire.
I got eyes on a weapons case.
They're coming this way. What do you want us to do?
Hostile down. Go down. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
All right, let's roll.
Fire.
Give Garzita this much. That boy does not know when to fucking quit.
How do you mean?
We turned that resort upside down. Did everything but burn the place to the ground and salt the damn ashes. Anybody else would have taken the hint, but Garzita, that son of a bitch, throws himself a party.
He's going all in. If he doesn't make a big splash and try to reassure his VIP guests, they'll desert Agua Verde for good. That's bad for business. Not to mention his health. If he doesn't turn this thing around, he's got to answer to El Sueño.
Target carrying submachine guns.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun.
I gotta tell me where.
Near the helipad. See? Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun.
I don't see him.
Target's marked. Just say the word. Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
That's a kill.
Shit, they found the body.
Yo, cartel gunman. Relax. Inside the cantina. Good.
Looks like we found Carzita's party.
How the hell are we supposed to find Carzita in the middle of all that?
Stay out of sight. Search the crowd until we spot Carzita, then we move in. Clear?
Copy that, boss.
Deploying drone.
Eyes on the gun turret.
And baby makes three. That makes five.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun by the Hacienda.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Heads up, we got a turret.
There's another one. That's 10.
history.
They're gonna see you. Hold up. Target's marked. Target. Standing by for go good order. Go. Okay, we're still good. Right at us. What's the word, boss?
You think with all their money, the cartel would make it nicer metal. Got eyes on our boy Carzita. Do not kill Carzita. We need the HBT alive to give up what he knows. Hands, hands, hands! Don't you move!
Relax, eh? I'm not doing anything! Watch it, Nako! This suit is worth more than everything you own.
It ain't worth shit if it's covered in your blood.
Ah! Osea, this is bullshit! I want to talk to my lawyer!
Lawyer?
Ah!
We're in the big leagues, asshole. The only thing your lawyer can do now is make sure your will's in order.
Hey! Hold on now! Let's work this out! How much money do you want? 500,000? I can do it! It's easy for me! You know who my father is? Ah!
I don't give a fuck about money, Carzita! I work for the U.S. government. We spend billions of dollars on hand sanitizer alone. Pork barrels, fuckface!
What do you want from me?
I want a list of names of everyone who's ever visited your little resort.
I don't know, man! Te lo juro! All right, fine, you didn't get this from me, but all the guest info stored on a server, okay? Gah!
That's a kill.
Okay, we're under the hacienda.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs who've had ties with Carzita's resort.
All right,
hack the server and get me that list.
Once this VIP list gets into the open, all hell's gonna break loose. The cartel's gonna lose connections all over the world.
I would not want to be Carzita when El Sueño finds out.
I heard that. He'd best find some place where Santa Blanca can't get to him. Like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Carzita will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of sight and turn up in a year or two, running a resort on the fucking Riviera.
Guy looks out for drunks and fools.
And sleazy motherfuckers named Carzita.
Demo's primed.
They're in a Sicario over here. The HQ building. Inside.
I can't Nazi squad. A drone's being jammed.
Hey, we got a narco near the docks.
Target down.
Guy's got an 80.
Sniper up in the tower. I got eyes on a generator.
We got light panels here.
Here's target number 5. Spotted one with submachine guns.
Got a Sicario. There, next to the mortar.
Get down.
We rattled somebody's cage. Sniper, I'm engaging Tangos.
¿Qué chingados está pasando? ¿Dónde están los cañones? Tenemos a estos pendejos enfrente.
Tango down. Marking a captain.
Get the fuck down! Sniper's got us targeted. incoming. Get to cover. Fuck, we got mortars incoming. Incoming.
Frag out.
No podemos alcanzar esos putos. Manden el puto vehículo. Aguanten, cabrones. Hay una patrulla que va de ustedes.
He's history.
More of these assholes just pulled up.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo.
Oh shit, here they
come. Vamos llegando en chinga al pinche punto de encuentro donde estaban los putos que íbamos a apañar.
Starting download. Stay sharp. Set up a perimeter while we wait for the download.
Sniper's got a zero. Get the fuck down!
Download complete. Good to go.
I'm not even sure I want to know who's on that guest list. The Bilderberg group, most likely.
The who?
Exactly.
Hold on. Accommodation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal or the Air Force or something.
Kilo's fucked.
There's a weapons case over here. Nice. Bowman, Agua Verde is all clear. It'll take them years to repair these relationships.
Carzita's business in Agua Verde is done. Some people on that VIP list are gonna get very uncomfortable meetings. Government heavies are gonna ask what the fuck they were doing in Bolivia. We're doing good. Keep hitting them hard.
Ramon Feliz, blogger, academic, internet journalist. All he ever wanted was to tell the truth. But whose truth? His? Feliz thought that there is only one truth. But we know that truth, like history, is written by the winner. His blog slandered me day after day after day. Por supuesto, something had to be done. So, I hired hackers to track him down. And offered him a job. I explained that telling my truth was much more preferable. My truth kept him alive. All Ramon Feliz ever wanted was to tell the truth. Now he had more truth than he could bear.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe to our channel.